Hi everyone, today we're going to make a Barbie bunk bed. As you can see, you need a shoebox or a photo storage box. If you have a shoebox, you can cut off the top, which I already did. You can put 4 bottle caps on the bottom for the legs, and then it's pretty easy. You can just put a blanket or and pillows in there and stuff, and on the top too, and then you have a Barbie bunk bed. And you can also paint the box any color and stuff. Thanks for watching.